In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to rename regions within a single track of a GarageBand project. While you may know that you can change the name of an entire track by clicking on the name directly in the track's header and waiting about 1 second for the text to become editable, you can also rename regions within a track. One reason you may wish to do this is that there are different sections of the song in a single track, and for ease of editing, you'd like to be able to identify each one. In this example project, we have two electric guitar parts on the third track. One is an intro, and the other is a rhythm, so it would be better if their names reflected this. In order to change the region's names, select the region and click the scissor icon to open the track editor pane. With the region selected, it's easy to see which region it is that we wish to rename. Now double-click on the name of the region within the editor pane to make it editable. Type in the new name and press return, and the region's name is changed. This works on any type of region, whether it's imported, recorded, or a loop, so make your editing job a little easier and label all of your regions. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel for new Minute GarageBand videos each and every week. So long. Trying to find something wouldn't break my heart.
There were at least 1,000 things that I could do. The bartender just shakes his head and says, "Superman, you're mean drunk."